caves of Hot. Around here. Once you've beaten Caves of Horror. Master, the Caves of Horror lie before us. That's where we'll find the Zombie King's throne room and his dungeon heart. This is where that stinky old bag of bones sits while he bombards us with his humiliating errands. But now you've gathered enough power to kick that rotten old cadaver's butt up around his ears. Beat his moldy old guts out of his worthless carcass and show him who's the real dungeon lord around here. Once you've beaten him, we can go down another level. One level closer to your unspeakable revenge on Kalypso. Master, I'm afraid that by now, even a worm-ridden maggot head like the Zombie King has to have figured out that we aren't here for a tea party. Not that that could stop you from kicking that miserable piece of undead flesh's butt, of course. I just wanted to mention it.
You disgusting, living bunch dare to attack me! My brainless hordes will bring me your sucked-out skull on a silver tablet.
Yes, well, I said that he knows our plans. It goes without saying that moldy bag of bones still won't be able to stop us, Bus. His throne room is located almost directly below our feet. Here are the stairs to the lower level. Master, please consider that neither your goblins nor your other monsters will venture down there, despite even an excessive use of force. We can only dig a powerful dungeon here. You'll have to collect a large amount of prestige so that you can deal with that old carcass personally. I have complete confidence in you. Oh, I nearly forgot to mention that the entrance to the lower level is locked. The Zombie King has several grave sites here in the vicinity that we must destroy in order to gain access. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Uh-oh, there is an old gravesite over there, and it's opening up. I'm afraid that the skeletons there won't exactly be on your side. We should destroy all of the coffins if we want to avoid additional undead armies. Gravesite lies in ruins. Excellent work. Master, another gravesite is opening. Get ready for even more skeletons to infest your dungeon. A hero died while fighting a monster. A third grave site is opening up over there. You should probably expect that these skeletons will also have a bone to pick with you. hero died while fighting a monster.
Undead zombies, forward!
Uninvited guests have entered your dungeon, Master. You should take out the garbage again. Site is opening up over there, Master. As far as I know, the Zombie King's elite troops lie buried here. A monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. Someone's attacking you, Master! One of your monsters just defeated a hero! Excellent, excellent! And so things should soon become just a little bit more relaxed in your dungeon, Master. I can already feel the power of the Zombie King fading. Master, I believe that the path downward is open to you. Make certain that you have enough prestige to take on that silly pile of bones, and then prepare to kick his ass.
Oh.
heroes have become enraged and are on their way to your dungeon, Heartmaster. Monster just tore one of your heroes apart, Master. One of your monsters has just killed a hero.
Monsters!
of your monsters just defeated a hero. Hero died while fighting a monster. One of your monsters has just killed a hero.
too powerful!
Died while fighting a monster. One of your monsters just defeated a hero. One of your monsters just defeated a hero.
Okay. If you are wondering, where is the commentary? Why am I playing this part mute, even though we are going to be attacking the Skeleton King soonish, rather? It's because of simple reason, really. The last time I uploaded the sixth part, with commentary and without commentary, I realized that I speak too much, I read too much text, and when I give the commentary, nobody really likes to listen to a bookworm. I like to read a lot, and I respect everyone who placed introductions and exposition to the items, the gimmicks and whatnot in Dungeons 1. So, if you are well known with my style, especially in Origami 1, my infamous part in that game, I read the context so much, I used up 2 hours worth of content just reading. So I decided that this part will continue on muted without any commentary at all, because I want just the mission to finish off. Also, if I can, I'd like this time to finish 2 missions or 3 at maximum, if possible, since I am running low on content quantity right here. Anyway, since I opened this commentary temporarily to explain to you, frankly, I see that by now you already know the strategy in playing dungeons. The moment the game begins, check your resources, summon the Heart Guardian, get the monster's shelters as soon as possible, destroy any gimmicks that are around the Dungeon Heart area, because the Dungeon Heart should only have between it and the Outer World, the rest of the map, the pentagrams and the bad guards, that's literally it. Try to be as prestigious as possible, the stuff I do in every single video. Anyway, since I started speaking a little bit for now, I'd like to give my thanks for all of my subscribers, viewers, fans and followers, and supporters with their beautiful commentary. Marcos, Rogue Agent Karudan, ZBTV123, R4L and the Cryfield. These are my 2 subscribers and 2 viewers, because they do interact with me in almost every video. I thank them all, and I support them back to their own channels and their own content. Also, I'd like to say peace be upon all of the Beast family and YouTube Friends United Discord channel server, Thunderstruck Gaming, BS09 Gaming, Luxbar, Marcus, Natural Crash, Mark Icy, Rogue Agent Karudan, Cryfield, ZPTV123, Matthew 1121, Slykarda Cruel, 85FRL, Muscle Band Gaming, and Bob Express. Now, let's go back to our normal gameplay and silently. I will not talk a single other word until we finish the session for today, because I would like more progress and less exposition. Let's see, maybe this video will fare better than the others.
Just tore one of your heroes apart, Master.
Thank you.
You are under attack. Died while fighting a monster. One of your monsters has just killed a hero. Master. A hero died while fighting a monster.
Thank you.
monsters just defeated a hero. Monsters just defeated a hero. Hero has escaped from your dungeon, Master. Thank you. Look! There is the Zombie King's dungeon heart. Destroy both it and that old bag of bones, and it'll be clear sailing down to the next level.
You living whatchamacallit. You want to defeat me? I'm going to give you a one-way ticket to a world of pain. Did you really think that I would let myself be destroyed so easily? Die, you living something.
Master, I believe the urns in this room are patching up that undead flesh. There may be more of them.
Get him, my little beauties. Comrades in there, who I held in high regard. For that, you will suffer.
One of your monsters just defeated a hero. Outstanding, Master! The Zombie King has met his well-deserved end and will soon find himself below you in the hierarchy. Let's keep the roll going so that we can destroy that vile snake, Kalypso.
I am defeated.
Oh, outstanding, Master. The Zombie King has met his well-deserved end and will soon find himself below you in the hierarchy. Let's keep the roll going so that we can destroy that vile snake, Kalypso. Excellent, Master. You put the Zombie King in his place and judiciously shipped his bony behind back to where it belongs. We'll be able to take our revenge on Kalypso soon. Kalypso screams as you exact your brutal revenge upon her. Before we can do that, however, we need even more power. So let's turn our hands to this castle, Sweetcliff. This place is so disgustingly cute with ruffles and bows everywhere, and the whole thing is pink. Yick! Just using good words to describe this thing puts fur on my tongue. But we will put an end to it. Your tireless subjects have long been working on building a slime cannon, with which we'll make everything up there extremely slimy. Master, if you bring a few slime monsters over to the cannon, the fun can begin. Caves of Sweetcliff. Master, you are now lord of this dungeon level, while that worm-eaten idiot has been relegated to the level above you. This level is also called the Sunken Temple, but that's mostly a marketing gag. Here, we will have to deal with the Minos. I recommend that you stay far away from that bull-headed beast, because he stinks worse than a wet dog.
Aha! Here's my new subject. That useless undead twerp was always too simple to carry out my commands. You will be more useful. But don't think for a minute that you can fool me as easily as you did him. As long as you don't forget your place, we'll get along well with each other.
Yes, of course. We know where your place is, eh, Master? You should consider whether or not you might want to hang his head on your trophy wall later. But the clumsy animal can wait for now. These areas require your attention first. Your servants have completed the slime cannon for you using the finest craftsmanship and encouragement through dozens of lashes. Now all that's missing is the ammunition for it. You will have to secure this route so that the ammunition can arrive at its destination. Keep a sharp eye on the hero's entrances in the process. Unfortunately, the entire route is in enemy hands, so we can't build anything on it. And the cursedly resourceful residents of Castle Sweetcliff send guards to protect the route. Whatever that slimy and disgusting thing is, it's spitting slime monsters into the dungeon. We need to get them to the cannon. Only then can we implement our despicable plan. It is very important that we take good care of the slime monsters. They must reach their goal.
Sorry, but every time a new level loads, I am patiently waiting for the blue skin of death to strike because it gave me that kind of a trauma. Anyway, I think that for now, for the sake of my personal hard drive place space. I'll stop this part right here. And I'll start the next part, right, hopefully after it. So, if you don't mind, I'll take a little break before we continue on. As you can see, we have some problems coming up our way, so I'll need to plan for them. By the way, for this part, for now, I'll stop the video. Everything looks just fine. Regardless, I'd like to thank everybody for watching this part of Dungeons, the game released by Kalypso and developed by Realmforge Studios. I'd like to thank all of my fans, followers, subscribers, and viewers by name: Marcus, Rogue Agent Carodan, ZBTV123, R4L, Kaifield. I'd like also to thank all of the Beasts of the Altered family members and all of the YouTube Friends United Discord server members: Thunderstruck Gaming, B809 Gaming, Luxbar, Marcus, Natural Crash, Mark Icy, Rogue Agent Calorodan, Cryfield, ZBTV123, Matthew 1121, Slagarda Crow 85, Aphorel, Marcel Pan Gaming, and Public Suppress. Till next time we meet. This has been Invisible with you, Future's first ever Utter Slasher. Sign out. This be upon you all. Thank you all for your time and attention with this video. And take care.